for Deception, our goal was to release let's bring back the nostalgia characters, and obviously Sindel, Nightwolf, Baraka, Melina, all of those are in that category, and so we had to bring them back.
Fight.
The wig that we had in Mortal Kombat 3 for Sindel didn't have that much hair. We did a lot of After Effects touch-ups. She had this ability to scream at super loud volumes, and that was kind of, that would stun the opponent and give you kind of a free